Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc., the Panasonic Toughbook Experts.
Hi, I'm Solomon with BJCS, and today we're going to show you how to replace the Gobi 2000 card in a Panasonic Toughbook CF-W8. This is a step-by-step tutorial from the Panasonic Toughbook Experts. How to install a Gobi 2000 card in a Panasonic Toughbook CF-W8. Don't forget to visit BobJohnson.com for pricing and shipment details on your next Panasonic Toughbook or rugged laptop purchase. First, open your display.
You probably won't be unhappy with it. They're not that bad. They got scuff marks on the sides and the bottom where it was docked into the docking station. There's nothing wrong with the screen or the keyboard.
Next, remove the covers for the screws above the LCD. Be careful not to damage the screen when you remove the covers. Next, remove the two screws directly above the LCD screen underneath the covers. You may use a very fine Craftsman Phillips screwdriver to do this.
Yep, I got it. I saw that. What's your idea?
Next, lift the latch just above the LCD and remove the two screws underneath.
I don't like that test, dude. What was it now?
Next, remove the two screws for the Gobi card. Then replace the Gobi card and reconnect the two antenna cables for the Gobi. Then replace the two screws for the Gobi card and then replace the cover. We're now going to replace the screws for the cover. Be sure to replace the two silver screws underneath the cover here, the latch, and as well, we're going to replace the two screws above the LCD display. That is how you install the Gobi card into your Panasonic Toughbook CF-W8. Thanks for watching today, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.